Steven Tyler is using the 2018 Grammy Awards to host a charity viewing party to benefit his Janie's Fund organization. The Aerosmith frontman launched the charity, which helps girls who are abused or neglected, in 2015, and now he has teamed up with bosses at Live Nation to launch the inaugural Janie's Fund Gala and Grammy Awards viewing party at Ritz Studios in Hollywood, California on 28 January, 18. The evening will also include a dinner, live auction, and a performance by Tyler and his band Loving Mary, all to raise money for the Musicians Fund, which is named after Aerosmith's hit Janie's Got a Gun. This gala is more than a night out, it's a break on through to the other side for these girls whose lives have been stunted, reads a statement from Tyler. It's an opportunity to learn of the valuable work we will be doing to get them there. It's time to bring the awareness out of the darkness and into the light for these girls, for all to see. News of the Grammys gala emerges weeks after the rocker opened Janie's House, a safe haven for abused and troubled girls in Georgia. It takes young girls in and it's got a staff, and it's got some therapists, and it's got people for them to talk to, Tyler said upon the center's launch last month. Deck 17. When girls come in and they're broken and battered, it's a place for them to go. Janie's House, which can offer refuge and therapy for 30 girls at a time, is the first safe haven launched through Janie's Fund. The recovering drug addict added, I'm also in a 12-step program and it's about passing it on. It's about learning what's going wrong and maybe making it right for someone else. If there's maybe a glimmer of hope for them, abused girls, that's all I care about. It makes my heart explode.